Judy, the three exercises to work on until we meet again would be laying on your back, legs, knees and feet together, knees going side to side. So top leg stacked on the bottom leg. Trying to keep your shoulders resting on the mat. And I'd say maybe about six each side or each direction for about 12 total. And then from here, you could move onto your side. Do note that you can have a head, of course, a pillow to support your head. But if you notice, my arm is at about shoulder level. It's not, doesn't necessarily have to be straight out. If it needs to be a little bit lower, that's fine. My elbow is at a 90 degree in an L shape, and I'm gonna use the weight of my alternate arm or hand to begin to draw the arm down. And the angle would be to keep the angle at the elbow. The thought would be that you're trying to take the arm down towards the mat or the floor, but it's kind of angled towards my belly button or towards your belly button. Again, you're gonna wanna maybe go into the point where you feel a little tension, maybe back out of it a little bit, take a few breaths, and then see maybe if it allows you to go a little further. Don't wanna push into anything sharp or into your body's, you don't want your body to resist the stretch. But I would stay there for a good 45 seconds to a minute if you can tolerate it. You can do that on both sides. And then last but not least, we're going hands and knees. So hands pretty well set up underneath the shoulders or the shoulder blades. The knees set up underneath your hip joints, almost the thought of your belly button, just so they're not too far back. So crown of the head is reaching one way, pelvis is open and reaching the other way. So it just means that I've got a pretty good straight or pretty good lengthened line of my spine. And you rock back, Judy, as far as you can go without rounding the spine. And then rock forward. So the goal would be, if I were to lay a stick along your back, the head, the ribs, the pelvis would pretty well touch the stick and align, and you're trying to maintain that as you rock back, really creasing at the hips, not rounding the spine. And with that one, take your time, maybe move through about 6 to 8 repetitions.